Notre Dame, you know, really can't go wrong there. You know, it's a win-win situation. You know, as far as if football didn't work out, the degree speaks for itself. And you know, just the people there is, I can tell that they're a family down there. So we're looking forward to it.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be, successful. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful.
Jaylon Smith, the freshman, giving chase there on Maxwell.
Jeff, you got a finger on that or not? I thought maybe he misdirected that ball a little bit. Anyway, Devin Gardner coming over to the right side now. Firing incomplete, and there is that freshman, Jaylon Smith. Folks, remember that name. They're flowing so fast. Here's a true freshman. We watched him this week on tape. Last week, people said, boy, he looks quick. What a great future. Jaylon Smith makes a great play getting off of the block by Jeremy Jackson and makes the play in the open field. That's a true freshman, folks, and a great player. Three for the
Wolverines. Money in the cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just want to be successful. I just want to be successful.
He was a high school tailback and a linebacker, a highly recruited kid. And Dan, you said it, better and better and better.
Because I want the money in the cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just want to be successful. I just want to be successful.
Space to the inside. That's the one place you can't lose him. And again, Jaylon Smith kind of coming into his own. 2 weeks ago against Arizona State, tonight with an interception and a tackle for loss.
And it backs numbers down from last year, but the talent is obvious. He handed off to Savon Huggins, who's in for Paul James, and he is strung out well by the Irish defense. Jaylon Smith, the talented freshman, has got a monster future there.
It was a handoff rehearsal.
Meanwhile, Paul James back in the game, and he has a crease. The big fullback barreling out to the 50.
With a drive, getting deep into Notre Dame territory. There's DJ Foster, taken down by Jaylon Smith, and the freshman made a terrific play. Jaylon Smith for a loss of 6.
Does a nice job beating Chris Boyle. Watch him beat the tight end. 87 is going to try and block him. He flashes, beats him with great speed, and makes the tackle. That's why they're so excited about this freshman.
More of what we expected to see from Rutgers, a heavy dose of James. Final play of the game. In all likelihood, Dodd flips it short.
All I want is the money. I just want to be successful. I just want to be successful.
just want to
be yeah, tell him.
Foster. No, I'm in the corner, half swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger like us. No, I'm in the corner, half swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger like us. No, I'm in the corner, half swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger swagger like us. No, I'm in the corner, half swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger swagger like us.
Beast.